All right, we're back. Obviously not mulliganing. We don't have a 2-drop, but we have 2 1 drops and a muta vault, so it's basically the same thing as a 2-drop. Because we get to make 2 plays on turn 2. He's on the play. He plays a swamp. Probably a Thought Seize. Yep. This hand's not the worst against Thought Seize. He took the Herald of Torment correctly. 2 Muta Waltz is pretty big for this matchup. Gotta watch out for Bio Blight, but he's gonna get us one way or another, probably, so I'm still gonna run this out on turn 2. Just definitely do not do it before attacking. Pack Rat, sure. Pack Rat is, what we like to call annoying against this hand. I can certainly beat it, but it's going to take a little bit of hard work. Basic Plains. I don't know about the attack here. So we're drawing poop. Kind of just want to attack with this Mutawall. And then play another Mutawall. Because if he doesn't block the Mutawall, I don't know if he will or not. I think he will. Nope. Just take 6. So next time I'm attacking for 8. Could have played this. Alright, he played another one and passed the turn back. So I can get him down to 4 here, which seems reasonable. He can then attack me for 12. So, obviously not making that play. So I'm attacking both these guys. We'll see if he blocks. I think he will. No? Alright, so he's at 6. So I actually have an out, which is Herald of Torment off the top. He's got a Last Breath. Okay. But I don't think that will matter. If he just Thought Seizes me. He can't Thought Seize me. I obviously block here. And he has to discard. And then I repair the Torment. Or Spite puts him to 5 and I attack him to 3. No. Well, he's just dead if he attacks with everything. Yeah, now he's taking it back. Alright. Because we have the 2 Mutavolts. He can't Last Breath his own guy. Definitely. Let's see. If he attacks with 2, and I don't block, I take 8. No, let's say I take 6. No, I should take 8. Attack with 1. So I have 3 back, and I have 5 attackers. So if I block this and he makes a dude, it's pretty bad for me. Yeah, because I'm just trying to draw to Herald of Torment, I think. Oh, actually, I need him to make a dude now so he doesn't Last Breath my guy. But if he Last Breaths... Yeah, I actually need him to make a guy now. That block might have been loose, but it gives me out. Damn it. No! Alright, I think we lose. I still technically... Oh, he discarded the Last Breath. So yeah, I still have an out. Which is... I can lose 1 Mutaball and 1 Torment Hero here. attacks with all of them. So I probably just animate a mute of all. And chump block. You can discard, and these go to 5. Herald of Torment. Oh my gosh. Please say it. He's got a Thoughtseize and some unknowns. Discard the Last Breath. I'm dead, obviously. This doesn't connect, so. No, he's got something. Ultimate Price. Hero's Downfall. Alright. It was close. I had to rip that Herald of Torment a little bit earlier. I ripped too many lands for sure. For Shizzle Dizzle. Alright, these guys are not good. Naturally. Bile Blight is only good against his Pack Rats. I want my own Pack Rats. I want Dark Betrayals. I need some number of those. I probably want to Devour Flesh because he's... So let's see, let's cut... two of those. One Bile Blight. It hits the Pack Rat, but I also brought in two Dark Betrayals that hit it. And a Devour Flesh. Maybe I just cut both Devour Lights. Otherwise, I could get a Lifebane Zombie, but that hits the Blood Baron, which is really nice. Alright, let's try this. Woo!